New at 5, Senator Dianne Feinstein is in a San Francisco hospital tonight receiving treatment for shingles. The 89-year-old said in a brief statement that she was diagnosed with the virus last month. Shingles causes a painful rash and can require antiviral medications to treat. It is more common in older adults, and it is not life-threatening. Feinstein says she expects to make a full recovery and hopes to return to Washington, D.C. later this month.